The visuals you are watching now is that of a vegetable garden set up in just 18 feet long and 10 feet wide terrace in a house located in Kerala. This is the result of 10 years of hard work of my maternal grandpa, Mr. Joseph Manuel. He started setting up this garden 10 years back when he retired from Naval Base. Today, in this COVID pandemic situation, this is really helpful for us since many vegetables are available readily in this vegetable garden and we do not have to go out very often to buy vegetables. So now let's have a look at the pathway of this vegetable garden over these years and see the various veggies which are grown here in these days. Various vegetables were grown here like capsicum, bitter gourd, tomato, brinjal, mango, Chinese potato, papaya, tapioca, mushroom, pomegranate, banana, green and red spinach, green and red beans, lady's finger, curry leaves, mint, celery, cucumber, turmeric, snake gourd, drumstick, bird's eye chili and jack. enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more.